Let's stop this psycho, Jensen.
Marchenko's threatening to blow up hundreds of innocent people next door.
Only hundreds?
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly? When a far more subtle message can be sent. To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
Right here, Victor.
Where did you...
We can avoid another unnecessary tragedy. Isn't that what you said? You surrender now. I will give the kill switch to you. You'll spend the rest of your days in prison, but the hold your masters have on you will end.
A nice dream. But we both know there is no escape from these men. I am a soldier, brother. I accept my fate.